My name is René Williams. I am assistant professor at the Molecular Photonics Group at the University of Amsterdam. And today we will discuss quantum dots, the Nobel Prize of 2023. And we will see that the properties of very small semiconductor nanoparticles, that they can be explained with the simplest quantum chemical description of an atom, the particle in a box model. And it is all about quantum dots. Akkerman, Bruce, and Bavindis, they got the Nobel Prize for developing semiconductor nanoparticles, quantum dots. Here we have the size of a quantum dot relative to a football, relative to the diameter of the Earth, so you can have some idea of their size, and we see quantum effects. They can give all kinds of light, and they can be applied in QLED screens, also in biomedical imaging. This is how the Nobel site projects it. One of the funny things is that you can make different size nanoparticles or quantum dots with one solution or one start solution. Just changing the temperature, using one paint, you can make different colors. And it's especially the color of emission that is important here. We have a quantum effect. The diameter of the particle is connected to a wave. An electron wave, like a collective movement of electrons over the diameter of the particle. And they can give different colors of emission if you change their size. And especially Mr. Bawendi, he was involved in the synthesis. These are semiconductor nanoparticles. What does it have to do with chemistry? But you see that it's a synthetic procedure, and they optimize the procedure to make these nanoparticles and to control the size. It's just a solvent, it's a syringe, and if you control the addition speed and you change the temperature, you can control the size of your particles. Doing a chemical reaction, that's how you make them. These are the guys. He got a phone call from the Nobel Committee, and at 9 o'clock he was in class. So he was teaching his students and telling them these are the three winners of this year's Nobel Prize. The emission color of these particles, they can vary from blue to red, depending on the size. So if you take cadmium selenide, under a UV lamp, you can make from one material, by changing the size of the particles, you can control the emission color. Absorption is quite broad, but the emission is very narrow. Emission color depends on their size. So here we have absorption spectra. So you see that the range is only 3.5 to 5 nanometers. So that induces quite a large shift. And here we see the emission of these particles under UV light. You can buy these kind of particles from Aldrich, cadmium selenide particles, for instance. It's correlated to particle in a box model. So it is rather simple. If you increase the L, the length of the box, then the energy difference becomes smaller. They're called quantum dots because we can describe their properties with a quantum chemical model, which is simply particle in a box model.